can't hear anything at all. Minor chants, a litany of boredom and frustration, but we know all her suicides are fake. Daddy always stares into the distance. There's always so much more that he can't take. Many miles away, something grows from the slime at the bottom of a dark Scottish lake. Another industrial early morning. The factory belches, filth and unhindered through the picket lines today. He doesn't think too well the why. Secretaries pout and preen like cheap tarts in a red light street, but all he ever thinks to do is watch. And every single minute with his so-called superior is a humiliating.
Lemmings into shiny metal boxes, but there's no sea.